This is the most famous crab restaurant in Japan. Right as you walk in, all the crabs greet you at the entrance. I removed my shoes and hit this special button to call my server, who brought over a live crab to let me see it before they cooked it. While our crab cooked, they brought out a few other types of crab, some completely raw, some deep fried, and even some in hot pot form, which was filled with all sorts of delicious vegetables and, of course, more crab. Eventually, they brought out our whole cooked hairy crab.
It's got a bush, what the hell?
And I ate my favorite part, the tamale. They finished by using our leftover hot pot broth to make a rice porridge, which was surprisingly my favorite part of the meal.
That's insane.